Congratulations, both of you. Your new home is really beautiful. It seems you've built it with great care.
You are so right, Siddharth. We took 2 years to build this house, and I'm so glad it's finally done. Every day while making my rounds, I must have inhaled at least 10 kgs of dust, for sure.
Really?
Really.
The house is ours, of course, but to have it built, 3 people helped us.
3 people?
One is Sohail, who is not only our college friend, but a good civil engineer too. The second person is your wife Muriel, who has designed the entire interior. And the third person, whose hand has been on my shoulders for 10 years. Harish's. To tell the truth, if Harish was not there, then probably this house would not have been built.
Harish, seems like you've given Sanjeev some huge loan, huh?
No, it's nothing like that.
No. I'll tell you. Harish has done an even better job than that. As my trusted financial advisor, for the last 10 years, he has given me the best possible investment advice, because of which we were able to construct this house.
Harish bhai, do you have some secret sauce or what? If you do, then give me also.
There is a secret sauce, and its recipe too is also very simple.
I didn't understand.
Actually, Sanjeev, would you like to tell him?
Why not? Sohail, tell me one thing. Do you have a family doctor?
Of course. From 15 years, Dr. Mehta is our family doctor.
Similarly, all of us have a family doctor, an accountant, a dentist, and maybe even a lawyer. In fact, we might all even be going to a fixed hairstylist. Do you have someone like Harish, who is a financial advisor? Financial advisors like Harish act as our wealth doctor, who takes care of our investments. If he does not take proper care of our investments, then condition of our investments can worsen.
Sanjeev, you are right. I didn't even know that wealth doctors like Harish were available to help us.
Muriel, janoge, tabhi to manoge.
Okay, tell me one thing. If I invest every single month in mutual funds, do you really think I still need the help of a financial advisor?
Sure. Because a financial advisor is not only a wealth doctor, but a best friend and a guide too.
Meaning?
Let me explain this to you. The first thing a financial advisor does is that he understands your life goals and dreams, and then he prepares a long-term financial plan for you. Suppose you have a goal of building a house in 10 or 12 years, or if you want to educate your children in foreign universities, then in that case, I can make a financial plan for you, which will help you in not only meeting this goal, but many such goals.
Exactly. The second very important role Harish plays is that he explains to me the risks and rewards of each investment option.
Yes, Sanjeev is right. It often happens that investors panic due to market rate fluctuations. If in the 2008 crash, imagine Sanjeev had sold his investments at a loss, then we would not be having this housewarming party today. Sanjeev, am I right?
Absolutely, Harish. And thank you so much for that.
You're most welcome.
Now I can sleep peacefully at night, because I know Harish is actively monitoring my portfolio.
As it is to take care of his portfolio regularly, he neither has the time nor the mind space.
Seema, it is the case with all of us.
That is the reason, as your financial advisor, I always monitor your portfolio continuously and also check whether it lives up to your investment objectives or not.
So, do you mean if my portfolio is not delivering my investment objectives on time, then will you change my portfolio?
Of course. My job is not just to monitor your portfolio, but also to review it. Suppose if you have an emergency and you are in need of money, or if your life priorities or goals change at any point of time, for whatever reason, then in that case, I will personally sit with you and help you in adjusting your portfolios.
Then Harish, it's decided. Next Sunday, you'll come to my house for lunch so that we all friends can get our financial health checkup done. Agreed, wealth doctor saab?
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you.
By the way, there is one more benefit of a wealth doctor like me.
What's that?
I don't give injections to anybody.
Well said.
Log on to janotomano.com, kyunki janoge tabhi to manoge.
an investor education initiative by Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risk. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.